Water surrounded part of a local hospital. Now, this is video you're about to see. It was taken at the Commonwealth Health Regional Hospital in Scranton. Heavy rains caused rising waters to rush into the emergency room on the first floor of the hospital Sunday night. There was a lot of cleaning up today and drying out. There was also flood debris even on Jefferson Avenue outside the hospital. The facility is open and it is operational.